Tecnológico de Monterrey. Tecnológico de Monterrey is a Mexican private non-for-profit institution that was created in 1943 by a group of businessmen in the northern city of Monterrey. Since its conception, our university has strived to provide high-quality professionals for the vibrant and growing industry in the region. And since then, we've expanded our dreams to create a university that is composed of 26 campuses throughout our country and 6 national faculties that offer multiple programs at undergraduate and graduate levels. With more than 10,000 professors, 89,000 students in our programs, and 230,000 alumni, our university is also present in other parts of the world, with 18 international headquarters and offices. Academic quality. Our passion to educate our students to lead their generation has materialized in some of our core initiatives. Aim to contribute to the development of high academic quality for our student community. Our educational model, Tec 21, and our research platform called Research That Transforms Lives, among other initiatives, have allowed us to be recognized with a consistent growth in international rankings as well as in Latin America. Tec 21. Aligned with our principles of innovation and entrepreneurship, we have been asking ourselves in the last decade, which are the ways in which education should be brought to the 21st century, considering all of the major changes in our society? We have come to the conclusion that there is a need for innovation in our educational systems as well. This is how the Tec 21 educational model pays special attention to the competencies that future professionals must develop in both disciplinary and personal aspects, and focuses efforts on the development of these competencies through 4 pillars that promote student transformation. The first pillar is challenge-based learning. A challenge is a life experience designed to expose the student to a real-life problem that allows them to develop both their disciplinary and personal competencies by individually and collaboratively applying their knowledge, skills, attitudes, and values in an effort to solve this problem. With these challenges, we have also discovered that our students engage and learn more actively because their solutions will have a social outcome that will be translated into people's lives. This challenge-based model also implies the application of our second pillar, which is flexibility in what, how, when, and where the learning process takes place, enabling more flexible programs in which our students can choose their path of specialization. They will be chosen based on their interests and skills and will allow them to experience different learning modalities through a modularization of contents that combine on-site, online, or hybrid learning experiences. All of this joined with our co-curricular programs, the internationalization strategy for students, and the development of their entrepreneurial spirit and human sense add up to contribute to the third pillar of the model, a memorable university experience for all of our students. Finally, our model could not be a reality without our fourth pillar, inspiring professors. This new approach on the teaching-learning process recognizes the need to define a new professor profile. To ensure that the professors at Tecnológico de Monterrey meet this profile, 5 tracks have been defined for their development, according to their skills and areas of experience. These tracks allow each of our professors to specialize and develop within the institution. For example, a consulting professor is a professor who, after teaching his or her courses, focuses all their attention on the development of self-financing projects to link with external organizations. We want the consulting professor to be productive and successful in his or her consulting activity. This success will then be absorbed by our students through the development of new challenges and solutions for the real-life problems that our professor is able to conduct in the discipline. This same approach applies to the rest of the academic development tracks, in which the research professor focuses on the generation, dissemination, transfer, and application of knowledge, which are the main characteristics of our platform, Research That Transforms Lives. The entrepreneurial professor focuses on business entrepreneurship activities, which are linked to the entrepreneurship ecosystem of the institution. The clinical professor focuses on the formation of competencies based on learning focused on patient care through clinical practice. and the teaching professor, who specializes in educational innovation to enrich the teaching learning process. With these initiatives, we are facing our country's challenges to educate leaders with an entrepreneurial spirit, humanistic outlook, and international competitiveness in order to contribute to the development of our society and transform lives.